odd, Jen, describe the perfect birthday party for you, Lisa.
Be a vacation to Cabo, huh? We'll answer that in the first question, his question, though. My best vacation was, I'm a senior in high school. It was in January. My sister and her husband took me and his three younger siblings and my friends to Disneyland for 10 days. Stayed in a condo, two condos, since so many of us. And we went to Disneyland for several days. We went to Six Flags, which is my favorite. Love roller coasters. Did all kinds of fun stuff. And it's my first vacation without my parents. That wasn't school related, so it was a lot of fun. And it was in January, so it was it wasn't very warm, but it was still Southern California. So for us, it was warm. We'd go with all the locals. Locals were all bundled up, and we're going on the water rides in Disneyland in their shorts and t-shirts. And all over and over again, we wouldn't stop until one of us was soaking wet. So that was fun. Yeah, that's my favorite vacation.